be led by the Holy Spirit. I stayed in Hebrew for over 1 year, not going to any church and not inviting anyone, and knowing fully well God said it, I've called you. All the evidence was there. There was a church in Zambia. I was receiving insults from there. You ran away, what and what. I don't go because of what man say. That's why I'm here to tell you. Don't follow man's meetings. There were people calling me. No. You. Where are you rushing to with this gift, if ever you have one?